prescription. We out of this world, baby, we have been evicted. Intergalactical love. The sky is falling. Intergalactical, intergalactical love.
So what we got today? What we doing today?
We're doing some gumbo, seafood gumbo. It's also gonna have andouille sausage, chicken, shrimp, crab, mussels.
How long does this take?
Ooh, it's all in the room. I just started my room. What time is it now? 4:20. It's all up to the room. You know how long it's gonna take today. I'm slow rolling it because I want it to brown up and nut up. It's gonna nutty. The aroma and taste is gonna be nutty. But I want to do it slowly because if you do it too fast, it's gonna burn. So I like to do it slow. So probably like an hour for the room.
So an hour. So do we need to check back in?
Check back in with me. I'm just doing some prep right now, getting my holy trinity going. Some green, red peppers and onion. Which is the basis of like pretty much all New Orleans food. You know what I'm saying? The Holy Trinity. That's it.
It's a big old knife.
Yes, my chef's knife.
You got a lot of knives?
I do. Lots of knives.
What is Paul, what you doing here?
Prep. I'm just dicing up some veggies.
So why is this important? Why you do all that?
Well, because I like to clean them up so, you know what I'm saying, they'll have like the same size so they'll cook evenly. Mm-hmm. And I just want it to look sexy too.
Oh, so it's more like presentation.
Yeah.
Getting the glob off of them.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Gotcha. See, like I'll save this stuff though and like use it for like omelets or something. But for the sake of, I want my dish to be pretty, I'm just going to clean all this out. See how much shinier and red it gets when you do that?
Beats, speakers, max stuff, and groceries.
Definitely gotta keep them groceries. Love the groceries. Today's such a good day. It's a great day for gumbo. I can't wait. I haven't had it in a long time.
What music do you play when you... We're just listening to that Wayne.
Yeah, I like to...
Turn the Wayne back on.
Yeah, we can do some... what's that? Zydeco? After we get done with the Wayne, we can listen to some Zydeco.
I don't know what that is.
Gotta find out.
We'll be back after this break.
Now a message from our partners.